Hello, everyone. Quote of the week and breaking down sounds. I really like this quote. If it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. Again, if it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. If it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. Breaking down the sounds. If it, so you need the F on there in the middle. It's like if it was together. If the F, the top teeth touch the bottom lip, but you do not close it, your mouth. If it does the Z sound. If it doesn't, ch. Now there's the difference. It's not that there's a tr, like the train or the truck or try, and you have the ch, ch, church, challenge, ch, ch, change. And then you have the ju, ju, like jump, ju, juice. So this is the ch, challenge. So finish the G-E sound at the end. Challenge, challenge. And you have the N in there. If it doesn't challenge you, you. If it doesn't challenge you, it won't. Altogether, it won't. Change, the C-H again. Change, change. And the G-E, N-G-E actually. Change, think of it that way instead of the G-E, N-G-E on challenge and change. It won't change you. Okay, here we go again. If it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. One last time. If it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. Okay, good luck and practice those sounds. Bye.